I don't care.
The following contest is a requested match by... Requested match by Curse of Malkav. Coming first, the ring. From England and... From London, England. It's a whole country. Never mind. London, England and the Millennium Necklace. Yami Bakura!
Well, that's always fun to hear Meatwad screw this up.
It is kind of fun, I guess.
I can not at all.
It was a requested match by Curse of Malkav, and it's going to be Yami Bakura versus Vegeta, and if he beats Vegeta, this could be, well, a major turning point for his career, because and his opponent, he's a member of Desecration, and is a king of all Saiyans from planet Vegeta. Vegeta!
There's a lot of Vegeta in that sentence.
Yeah.
Well, what can you say? King Vegeta was an arrogant bastard. Or King Vegeta the First, or whatever. Excuse me. Yeah, I guess so. Everything was named Vegeta.
Hey. Just be glad they didn't force all the Saiyans to be named Vegeta.
That could have happened.
Could have. It'd be very confusing.
Yeah. Yeah. Imagine that, yeah. Vegeta and Nappa, God damn it, Vegeta!
Okay, then. No, I don't want to imagine that. And we're going into a stupid area here, and we need to get out of this stupid area.
Well, a lot of things we do are going to a stupid area.
This is true. Anyway, rule here is you beat a former champion, you get a shot at their title. And Vegeta's had interdimensional OCBF. He's never been a tag champ yet.
I don't think he's been extreme either.
No. No, he hasn't. Yeah. He could probably tag with Future Trunks and win the titles like tomorrow, but doesn't seem to be much of a tag guy.
Well, he's won tag championships in other leagues with Goku.
Yeah, him and Goku aren't exactly on speaking terms right now.
This is true.
And according to Mario, Broly injured Goku. He's going to be out for a while. Well, we're going to start this match off. And punches, knife edge chops. More punches.
Knife edge chops?
Chops, not shop.
You said chops. Oh, in the face.
Face first into the mat.
Are you just not, you know, feeling like talking tonight? Like in regular sentences?
Oh, Vegeta did the same thing to Bakura. Well, this could elevate Bakura's career to main event status if he beats Vegeta tonight.
Well, he was Icon Champion, too.
Vegeta? Yeah, he was Icon Champion. Elbow, and he's NCAA Champion.
I'm not sure NCAA counts that.
NCAA does sort of count it. Eh, clothesline.
Yeah, but they said on NCAA that Deadpool... Wait, I am Deadpool.
Yes, you are.
Are you speaking like the Hulk now? Third person, Deadpool, smash! Well, anyway, they said that I would be the second person to hold the NCAA and OCBF titles, which is not true because Vegeta's held it. Superman Prime's held both, and I would have. That match hasn't come out yet, as far as I know.
Yeah, the ending of that match with the Elimination Chamber.
I don't know if I won!
You do know if you won, because it was taped a while back. You're just not saying.
No, I seriously don't know if I won.
Okay, then. Neckbreaker. Whatever.
And fist drop by Vegeta, and
Bakura gets out of the way of it. Elbow to the back of the head. Elbow to the kidney. Irish whip. And a spear, sort of. Shoulder tackle thing. Stomp. And now he's just going to stomp and put his knee into Vegeta's face.
And then fart in his face.
No. What? No, Vegeta kicks out. May have been a little too little to beat Vegeta right off. Oh, and the ropes.
Elbow drop. He used momentum off the ropes, and now he's going to do something. It's going to be a moonsault into the pin. One, two, no! Kicks out. Clothesline. And now... Oh, snap suplex. Now Bakura starts slamming Vegeta's head into the mat, and Bakura was out because he had a backstage fight with Goku, and Goku injured him on purpose. Well, let's see. So now he's facing another Saiyan. Yeah. Reversal. Saiyan leg sweep. Russian leg sweep. And elbow drop to the heart. Almost a people's elbow. That's nothing like the people's elbow. Woo! Yep, figure four leg lock. Got it in. How many people do that in this company? Let's see, you, Jade, Vegeta family, most of them. Not sure about Future Trunks. Yeah, he does it. Punches. And dropkick. Hey, everybody's inspired by Ric Flair. Who's Ric Flair? Except Meatwad. We already went over who Ric Flair is. Here's the pin, and no. Oh, Spinebuster! That could be it for Vegeta. Go for the pin. One, two, no! And Vegeta's hurt. He went the wrong way there, and DDT. Bakura is taking advantage of it and trying to hurt him more. Yeah, he's obviously hurt in the head because he didn't know where he's going. And Vegeta pushes him away. Oh, so how do you like your death battle? Slay, yeah, well, you know what? Christmas is going to be very awkward this year, the Wilson house. Well, you have no parents, so there's that at least. What the? Bakura just taunted at the... And he said he's going to slash that guy in the audience's throat. What the? Vegeta's taking advantage of it. It's weird. Bakura just insulted one of the fans. I smell a heel turn. Oh, big boot into the steel ring post. Replay of that. Jay did it a while ago. And looked better doing it. Hey! Oh! Ugh. Ow. Damn you, Deadpool. Then just don't say shit. And Bakura... Oh, wait. Oh, cheats! Bakura just hung him up in the ropes. The 8 count. Suplex. And now... Irish whip. To a hip toss. And now elbows into the neck. Oh, wait, Vegeta's up! Forearm shot. Atomic drop. And scoop slam. Now he has that moveset from WWE 2K14, the Shawn Michaels moveset. Okay. Oh, he's got him in the ankle lock. This could be it. This could be it. And... Referee's in the freaking way. Get out of the way, ref. The way? Get out of the way, ref. Bakura is trying to get to the ropes. He can't with the ref, idiot ref in the way. And it looks like he somehow got out of the ankle lock, but Vegeta's still got the advantage here. Atomic drop. Bakura's balls will never be the same. Or active again. Okay. He's inerting the Dragon Balls. Dragon Ball inertion. Okay then. And he tried to do a figure four, but Bakura this time reversed it. Pressure's on Vegeta, but he's at the ropes, so it wouldn't... So he should have actually broke the hold, but now Bakura's got the advantage. And, well, we've seen this already, but okay. And this time he farted in his face. Shut up. No, I will not.
And Irish whip the corner. Oh, the tree of woe. Whoa! Okay. If anybody gets that reference. Anyway,
he just grabbed his legs.
Oh, but first, then he punched him in the balls and then drop kicked him in the balls.
Obama will be a sad woman in a night.
Yeah.
Or she could call up Wolverine.
Ew. Elbow. Oh, wait.
Kingly kick.
One. Two. No.
Another one of those coats that magically get stuck to the pants.
Okay, then.
Neckbreaker. If it still does that in 2K15, I will laugh.
Okay, then. Irish whip. Ducked under and hip toss.
And this again. Obakura does not like Vegeta's neck or his balls.
One. No! Kicks out. Now Vegeta, knife edge chops, punches. Oh wait, he's got him in it. This could be it.
Royal pain.
Got him in the royal pain. Will he tap?
Probably not.
No, he got to the ropes.
Referee didn't call for the break.
But yeah, but he got the rope to the ropes. So it doesn't matter. Oh wait, abdominal stretch.
Abdominal stretch, referee's in the way.
Yeah, thank you, cameraman. Getting in.
Got the abdominal stretch in.
Now he's got it in, cinched in, and Bakura fights out of it.
Stomps. Punches. You know, Bakura always been very skilled.
Yeah, former extreme champion back before the 24/7 got brought back in.
Yeah, Bulma kind of screwed him out of that by bringing the 24/7 back.
Yeah, Irish whip. Hip toss.
Stomp. And he starts slamming Vegeta's head in the mat again.
That was back when Bulma was evil, so yeah.
Oh!
Elbow drop.
Well, we got Lima to blame for that, but yeah.
And oh wait.
Bow and arrow lock. Rest hold.
Got it in. Woo. Bakura tap.
It's rare when they tap to that. I mean, I've seen it happen a couple times, but...
And Bakura breaks out. Clothesline. And more elbows to the neck.
Stomp, stomp. Well, that's what Foley said that the whole no title thing was for, was to punish Ima for all the crap she did back when she was evil.
And snake eyes. And neckbreaker. Or, you know, since she's got kind of a connection to desecration, Triple H doesn't like desecration, so...
Yeah, but that was before, I mean, Triple H was here. I mean, that was Kaiba stuff.
Well, moonsault and reversal. I'm pretty sure I know how Mai convinced Kaiba to do that.
Ew.
Yep. And oh, the penalty.
The penalty buster.
One, two. No, since
it's a muscle buster.
Knife edge chop. And drops him into the ropes. Woo! You're late.
I know.
Shoves him away. Clothesline. And
what the hell just happened there? It's like he knew that that was coming, that final smash was going to be coming, and he like changed direction midair.
Well, it didn't help him. Double axe handle and the ankle lock on the floor. Okay, I just tapped, but it doesn't matter because on the floor it doesn't count.
Yeah, it has to be in the ring, and this...
Yeah, this is a normal match, not a false count anywhere match. And now... Vegeta...
final smash through the table. Oh, we're not going to do the replay? I guess the monkeys in the back are too busy flinging poo at each other. Oh, I don't need to say poo. Crap, shit, whatever.
Okay.
And McCurtis, yeah, and he gets in barely. 9 seconds. The 9 count. Vegeta's shocked. Scoop slam. And the rest hold again. I guess it's time to rest, even though I think after going through the table, McCurtis be resting enough.
Yeah, he got knees in the face. That's not really much restful.
That's true. I'm still trying to figure out Vegeta's strategy there, because he smashes his own back through the table.
I don't know. Wait, Vegeta...
Moonsault!
Is he going to do it again?
These are the moonsaults that never end, even though Bakura doesn't have, you know, a catch finisher.
Catch finisher?
Yeah, he doesn't have one of those.
What are you talking about?
In his 2K14 moveset thing, he doesn't have a catch finisher.
One. No. Yeah, you just say weird stuff.
Uh-huh. Oh, what a clothesline, knocking Vegeta down. And he bulldogged the ref. And he just jumped on Vegeta's balls, and... Oh!
Nice springboard.
And he bulldogged the ref again!
Another springboard moonsault. And now Bakura...
He's got a chair. Ref is up. I think we know what he's trying to do. And he just dropped the chair down in frustration.
Vegeta's woozy after those moonsaults. And now... Bakura... The ref is somehow magically protected from Bakura now.
What the hell? What the hell is that?
I don't know. He's flew out in front of us. Okay. That's nice.
Well, at least we know one thing.
Yeah, what?
They can't... You know,
Oh, wait. Vegeta's too busy playing in the crowd. And now... Oh, wait. Reversal. Neckbreaker. Now Vegeta's gonna go for another moonsault.
And a pin with a magic jacket. Did they, like, staple it to their pants or something? And he's trying to punch the ref.
The hell?
Don't get it.
And the ref shoves him down. Vegeta, and you should be paying attention to Vegeta, not the ref, and...
Well, that works.
Yeah, springboard, crossbody.
Wah, wah, wah! And Bakura has not been doing well tonight. I mean, he has been doing well in the fighting part, but... Oh, he just punched the ref right in the jaw!
Now he's got that chair. I mean, if he hits this, it's going to be a DQ. And a referee takes it away from him.
And now he's going after the ref again. And just ran right into a final smash. This match is over.
One. Two.
No! He somehow kicked out of it. And now he's chasing the ref again. What the hell? Vegeta should just final smash him again. Instead of scoop slamming him.
Yeah, he probably should have.
Uh-oh. Ankle lock again. It's done. Got me the ankle lock one more time.
Bakura's trying to get to the ropes. Referee's not in the way this time, but... Can he make it? And... May have to tap here.
And he somehow broke out of it, but the damage has been done. And that transition there looked very, very weird.
Yeah. Clothesline. One.
No. And wait, Bakura out of nowhere. Game over.
And, oh man, he's not done.
Another game over. I think he knows that that first one wasn't enough. He's going to try to make sure he gets Vegeta down. And a third game over. Now he's playing the crowd. One, two, three, got him. Big win for Bakura, even though kind of controversial. Well, he did win cleanly. Yeah, but he punched the ref a couple times. There's a replay of the action. There's that reversal by Vegeta and that neckbreaker. He did punch the ref. He should be DQ'd. Yeah. Hey, he bulldogged him twice, and here's the ankle lock. And here's the third game over. Not exactly a clean win, but it's... And there's the pin. Here's your winner, Bakura! Yep, Vocal Crookie's got a title shot.
I don't care.